super brand, shaped on the Gold Coast by Sparrow. This model is called the Pig Dog. Just looking at the outline of the board, it's quite a short, wide board. It's 5'10", 19.5, 2 3/8, 29.5 litres. So it's a fairly short board, and you wouldn't think that this board would be capable of holding bigger waves, but there's been a lot of R&D done to this board, and the guys at Super are telling me that you don't need to increase the length of your shortboard to ride this one. You keep it about the same length as what you normally ride, because they've hidden the extra volume in the nose and the width and the thickness all the way through, and give you a couple of extra liters, which allows you to paddle into waves earlier, take off on bigger waves, which is always important to get in early if it's solid. And that rounded pintail is capable of holding on really well, so it's gonna perform in powerful endo tight waves. It comes in EPS construction and PU. It's very new school. I mean, it's not dissimilar to some of the other boards we've reviewed, but it's probably the shortest, widest one of the lot. So, you know, that's what's happening with boards these days. They're going shorter and wider with more paddle power. Great for tube riding, because you don't have too much length of board, which can sort of, you know, inhibit your performance. In the tube, it's easy to tweak your turns and maneuver inside the barrel. This board comes with a generous single concave under the front section, running through to a double concave and finishing up with a nice little V in the tail. So it allows for smooth rail-to-rail transition with a lot of speed. Most rounded pintails come with a 5-fin setup. As I mentioned earlier, it's a preference thing whether you like the back with the thruster. You really have the back fin for drive, and with the quad fin you just have that flat line acceleration. So try both ways, they both really work. Just work out what suits you best. There's a slight chime on the rails. The wide point is a little bit forward of center, which gives you that really good paddle power that you're looking for when you're taking off on a heavier wave. So great for taking off under the ledge into a, you know, into some heavy barrels. Straight into the Pig Dog. I mean, it's called the Pig Dog, and it's even got a picture of a pig and a dog. Wow, that's sick.